this world environment day, I join the call to reimagine, recreate, restore, in order to prevent the rapid degradation of our ecosystems and to restore our earth back to its pristine state. As we continue to be blanketed by this crippling pandemic, we are reminded of how our unsustainable practices and reckless behavior have led to this dire and worrying situation. But there is still time, quite little, for all of us to take decisive action to restore the balance before it is too late for humanity and our planet. Let our desire to make this world a better place to live in urge all of us to be more responsible stewards of our natural resources and protectors of the environment. Let us inspire and remain committed to a planet that is healthy, livable, and sustainable for us and our future generations. We may not be able to bring back what we have lost, but as nature teaches us, there is always the chance to start again, to become better and wiser, and be much more resilient than before. Thank you. Happy and meaningful World Environment Day to all of us.